Greetings.
Ghost shouldn't pester you anymore. Drinking mead with his ancestors by now.
I knew you'd manage it. Well, Gunnar, we're winning.
Here.
You bet on it.
Should have seen it. I said you'd pull it off. Gunnar said there weren't a chance. That's why he's got that sheep's arse frown now.
See that frown often, when it's time for me to get paid.
You needn't fret. We're honorable folk here. This is for you.
And remember, you get a cut of the earnings once we get the arena up and running again.
I'll remember that. So long.